In our next story, a young man dreamed of becoming a super rugby player. But when that dream fell short, he emerged in a different arena in the sport of bodybuilding.
He entered the 2013 National Amateur Bodybuilders Association Auckland Champs, as Suwana K. Aholele finds out.
While many dream of healthy living, for Tongan-born Soteila Fatui, it's a lifestyle.
I always like muscular, you know, body, muscular body. When I was overweight, I was 140 kilos. You know, when we have family photos, I had to squeeze my stomach inside and smile at the camera, you know. I was, you know, and get to a point you feel you hate yourself.
A poor body image led to Soteila losing over 40 kilos in just 11 months and take the East Coast Bay's NABBA 2012 overall men's physique champion title. By his side, his wife Helen, supporting him all the way.
We trained together. We were both unfit, overweight. So we decided time for a change.
And today he's a different man.
Right now I'm doing 30 to 50 reps. I just use the cable machine right now. Sometimes I use the dumbbell. I like to mix around. If I can do it, you know, everybody out there, you know, can try this.
But his next challenge isn't so simple. Has his tough workout and diet prepared him for this event?
This is Auckland. It's a big city and best bodybuilder out there. But, you know, just life, you have to go there and then show what you got.
So Taylor's 2012 title means little at this championships.
And he's had to start from scratch. And from what I can see around, he's got some tough competition.
Feeling good. Yes. You have to enjoy it, you know?
And according to one with a professional eye, Pacific Islanders are built for the sport.
Got a lot of time for the island Pacific bodybuilders because they build muscle really easily.
And it's all come down to this at the 2013 NABBA Auckland Championships. It's an emotional time for Soteila.
There's a lot of pain and sweat. You know, I'm happy.
A tough competition sees Soteila take second place.
Well done, Soteila.